that's it. Well, what you've seen is basically what happens when we get dressed. It's just a case of we change out of the very expensive clothes that we wear around every day in everyday life into something quite tatty. The status quo wouldn't be seen dead in. But that's showbiz. Whatever you want, you can get you. It's just a mirror.
My boss.
Why am I so quiet at this point? Is it perhaps I don't want to reveal my true personality to the viewers at home? Yes, that's exactly the reason. I'm a private person. I wish to remain private. So, kindly, stop filming!
Steady, Howard. That's not just the zip you've got there.
It seems to be impossible nowadays for bands to travel light. This is just a sample of some of the stuff you carry around with you. Alan, you got the kind of entertainment stuff here. What exactly have you got?
The vidcam.
And what do you use the vidcam for? Oh, you've got another portable there.
Very rude moments, late at night. Oh, I've snapped it.
Candid movies of each other.
Yep. Like these.
This is, to be quite honest, is a total millstone. This is one of those things where everybody had to get a video camera,
yeah,
because it was the best thing. And they weigh a ton, and we've just been... They never get used. It's just taken around from room to room and left.
Because you used to take weights with you, didn't you?
Well, actually, the reason that, like, Roger seems like such a chunky chap is that he has to carry the bags around. And Roger being the tour manager, of course. And I used to have these sort of cast-iron dumbbells that I carried around to keep in a bit of trim. And like, they must have cost me about, I don't know, 25, 26 quid or something. They weighed a ton. And it didn't occur to me that every time we took an aeroplane, of course, we were paying about 60 or 70 quid excess baggage. Ding, ding, ding.
So you got rid of them?
I did. Well, I left one in Jakarta. They're still trying to diffuse it.
OK, Mark, what have we got in here? These are more personal accoutrements.
Well,
your
yes,
monogrammed face bag here.
When you... Oh! You get a noise like... Oh!
We're talking bowels.
Yes, we're talking diarrhea or constipation.
These are the
diarrhea or constipation? Make your mind up.
Now, Roger, you've got the serious things here. These things are just for entertainment. These are the things that people actually need.
We have lockets, things for cleaning your glasses, you know, box of matches.
Do you just get all this stuff together on spec, or is this what people actually want?
Once requested,
yeah,
always carried.
Other things we've got in here, what have we got? Oh, Tabasco. Now, this is to go on the Domino's pizza with jalapenos. And it's very important to check into a hotel that has a light fitting strong enough to swing off.
What was the idea behind the Tracy video?
Well, the idea of Tracy... Tracy is a song, was meant to be a girl that you knew at school, and where is she now? Tracy! Now, the idea behind the Tracy video was that, one, we'd do a performance thing. That is where we were playing instruments, because we haven't played instruments in all the vids for a couple of shots. You know, the New Orleans stuff was primarily walking up and down streets, which is something else I don't like doing either. Stepping out from underneath my shadow. I think that this is the same for everybody. Everybody has things that they can remember that they associate with their school days and that sort of thing. And I wanted this to be shot and cut in with the Tracy thing, with the performance stuff. Tracy, where are you now, girl? So we did the performance stuff, and that's all there was. Somebody forgot to go out and shoot all this other stuff and cut it in. So you ended up with just us sort of...